Honey, I am so sorry.
I'm so happy to hear you say that.
I'm sorry too.
I like the Da Vinci Code. It's a fun ride. I know my battleship strategy. I just like to bunch them all up so they're close together, like me and you.
What are you doing in my house?
Ouch. Your house? I know I left in a huff, but we moved in here together. Vinny gave that to us as a housewarming gift.
Where is Marilyn?
What's wrong with you, baby?
Oh, no. This is wrong. This is all wrong. I'm in love with it. It's always been. Come on. James Dean. So this is what love feels like. James wants to have sex all the time. He says I'm good at it. He also says my abnormally sized penis is gonna take some getting used to.
That's what I call giant.
He's funny that way. James and I got into it about how reckless he can be.
Shut up!
I accuse him of being a revolutionary without a purpose.
You're tearing me apart!
There's probably a better way to phrase that, but he got it. Then we got into that whole you're trying to fix me conversation. Man, if I could fix one thing, it would be him bringing that up.
It's like we're in this endless cycle.